He's the cat that clucked the pigeon and stole the neighbour's meat, and tugged the velvet curtains and stained the satin seat. He's the cat that spoilt the laundry. He's the cat that spilt the stew and chased the lady's poodle and scratched her daughter too. But no more will hear his cat crack or scratches at the door or see him at the window or hear him.